Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and I am incredibly excited to bring you guys tonight the first episode of Mesozoica, the Dinosaur Park Builder. It has just come out on Steam. I will link it down below if you want to go pick up a copy for yourself. I've had a little play around with it just for the past 5 or 10 minutes, just so I kind of have a rough idea of how the game actually functions. I have had access to it for quite a while now, but I kind of wanted to wait until it was released, and then we can give it a proper go together, guys, together. So, we're going to start in classic mode, park, and the park name will be... Dinosaurs are cool. Because dinosaurs are cool, guys. As you can see, that's the one I already tried to make before, so maybe that was a bad... Let's just get rid of that one. That was my tester one. There we go. So, dinosaurs are cool. It's true. I have had a little play. I think, know how the game functions now, at least how to make new dinosaurs. I'm not going to offer anything else, because that's about all I know, but I know how to make dinosaurs. And for tonight, that's all that matters. We're going to come back tomorrow, and we'll start a proper little playthrough and all that. For now, I'm just going to try to show you guys the basics of the game. So... let's make ourselves a big old fence. There's something I want to say, and I've been hedging about whether to say it or not. Some people in the comments are going to be quite negative. Because the game has a contentious past, or whatever you want to call it. It is what it is. I'm not interested in hearing it, to be honest, guys. And I will not have name-calling, I won't have abusive language, blah, 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 in my comment section. So if you want to act like that, that's up to you. Don't do it on my channel, basically. I won't stand for it. Keep your opinion to yourself. It sounds really mean, but that's the way it is at the moment. So what we can do is even send a dig... It's super loud, by the way, this bit. I don't know why. We can even send a dig team, and that has a chance of getting DNA. Or we can go to the black market and buy it instantly. And we're going to do that. Look at this! Okay. I need to get off that screen relatively quickly, because the music just goes crazy for some reason. And it's still kind of doing it. Shush! Shush! Stop it! Shush! Quiet! Okay, I can hear again. Go back. Phew! Okay, so, now what I believe you have to do, we go into building. And we scroll down, we should be able to find... not scroll down, we just go up here. And we can find ourselves a hatchery. If there's one thing I really do like about this game, you have so much control in terms of building, you know... rotation, we can raise things up, we can move things around, there's tons of different options. Let's get a gate. If gate is humongous! Yes! Right there. Bam. Completely inappropriate. I love it. I love everything about it. Anyways, like I said, tomorrow we'll maybe spend a little more time making a nice park. Today we're just gonna have some fun with random dinosaurs and such. So, now we have the core building. What I believe we have to do is click core blocks, which is this one here. I'm gonna try to explain some stuff. We click core blocks, obviously this little one here, and that brings up the hatchery. We then click the hatchery, and we click this little egg icon over here, and this will bring us to this. And this is going to show us all the different dinosaurs we have, but that includes the one we've actually unlocked. Now, the system, it is kind of a loot box sort of system, how you unlock the dinosaurs, and some people hate that. I love it. I love loot boxes. I know that's terrible, and they're completely exploitative and all that, but at the end of the day, these aren't ones you pay for, so... bam. So, Baryonyx, the heavy claw, Baryonyx Walkeri, lifespan, blah, 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 blah. And there are a ton of different skins. A lot of these are going to get released in the upcoming days. There's a plan to release, I believe, a new dinosaur every 2 days or something like that. So that's definitely something to look forward to. Let's get a nice British dinosaur to kick things off. And it's that. No, I'm going to get two. So they can live together. While those are hatching, let's go ahead and make the exhibit look a little bit nicer. One thing I really like about this, because the building can be quite complicated or complex in a good way, you can then have blueprints. So you could implement blueprints from your other parks and stuff into your other zoo. So if you build something really big and really fancy and you don't want to lose it, oh my god, do I have a dinosaur? I have a dinosaur! It's teeny! Is it a baby? Is that why it's teeny? I hope it's a baby. Hello? Is this just how big you are? Wait, I suppose scale-wise... no, it's definitely small, right? Is it just a baby? Maybe it's just a baby. Hello. How are you? You okay? You seem chill. Are you chill? You seem chill. I'm sure you're fine. Should be. You'll have a friend. Yeah. That one looks smaller than that one to me. So maybe these get bigger over time. Anyways, let's make this exhibit a little bit nicer to look at. So if we go types, can we do static? Oh, I like core. Okay, so we can pick out the stuff that we know. There we go. Let's just rotate that around. Okay, I don't know what's wrong with any of those. Why? Building's not connected to path. You say that, buddy, but I'm gonna disagree with you on that one, if that's okay. There you go, maybe? No, I think it's because I put it right on top of the path, which may have been a mistake. I don't know how you pick things up or destroy things, unfortunately, so that'll have to do for now. What was I looking for again? Categories. I want, like, decoration. Vegetation, that's what we're looking for. Oh, it's not organized. Okay, never mind. Oh, it's because I'm on core. Types. All. Types. Static. Yeah, there we go. Whatever. Gotta give him a nice little place to live, you know? Just gonna stick some stuff in there. Why are you guys so tiny? Are you gonna get bigger or have I gone crazy? Is Baryonyx substantially smaller than I thought it was for some reason? Why you'd not want a bed in there? I don't know. Of course you would. Ooh, hello. Look at this little holographic That's pretty cool. How do I rotate? There we go. Yeah. Little raptor that can sit there. Why not? I'm going to leave you guys to it. We're going to go find ourselves another new dinosaur, shall we? Let's bring that back up again. Don't know why I got rid of it. So, to the world map. Again, I'm going to shut up during the world map because you won't be able to bloody hear me anyway. Let's go. What's this? Ooh, oh, right. Okay, that's a little bit of a bug there. Morris, Hell Creek. We're going to Hell Creek. What have we got? We've got Edmontosaurus and Tyrannosaurus. Let's get a T-Rex. Black market. I'm going to assume the rare one is the T-Rex. Now, obviously, it would be cheaper to send the dig size. 20,000 have a chance at a rare. Or we can spend twice as much, over twice as much, to get it instantly. But let's just spend the cash, eh? Tyrannosaurus Rex. Awesome. And that she's unlocked. So, back, core buildings. Look for this hatchery. Click. And so let's have a look at what dinosaurs we have available anyway. Albertosaurus, and then can I have a look at what it'll look like? I like all the different skins are actually in the game, they're just not in the game, if you know what I mean. Albertosaurus. Wow, this is interesting. So Albertosaurus was a rare. Albertosaurus was a paw. Argentinosaurus is a rare. Baryonyx was a paw. Carcharodontosaurus, common. T-Rex was a rare. Are there any epics? I think epic was the top level one. 2006. Oh, that is a beautiful Gallimimus, though. That's a rare. Very feathery. Mementiosaurus, common. Pachyrhinosaurus, there's our epic. Is that the only epic? Does it cost more? No, it's cheaper. Stegosaurus. Oopsie, daisy, wrong button. Where's my stego gone? Come here, beautiful. There you are. Stegosaurus is common. Tarbosaurus is common. So, oh, hello. A beautiful feathery raptor as well. The raptor and the Pachyrhinosaurus are both the epics. Anyways, let's get ourselves a T-Rex. Any more skins? No, they're not in the game yet. I'm very excited about Tyrant Owl, though. More than the others. Yeah, they definitely get bigger, don't they? Because look at these little Rexes! They're tiny! They're so small! And you, that is the baby version. You're going to get humongous, aren't you? Whereas this Rex over here is a champion. Look at it. Hello. See, you're beautiful! People really, like, harped on about the animations for this game, but that, to me, looks fantastic. Maybe it's not the most realistic Rex you're ever going to lay your eyes on, but whatever, I don't care. I really don't. I love realism in dinosaur games. I adore it. But sometimes it's fine to just have a scaly-ass Rex, you know? I'm down with that. Oh, he's on the move. He's on the move. Calm down, lad. I want you to get bigger. More than anything else, I want you to get your growth on, son. And you, can you just stay like that? Because you're adorable. Alright, I'll let them do their thing. I want a couple more dinosaurs we're going to play with today, and then it'd be nice to save some for tomorrow and for the day one patch and all the new skins and stuff like that. The game is, it's an early access dinosaur game. It's in this really unique position where we get to update and play it throughout time, see these new creatures and stuff, and that to me is really exciting. So, I want to find a Velociraptor, which means I want to go to China, in theory, right? Where is China? Well, if that's Australia, China should be around here somewhere. It's one of these three. It's not that one. That's not... I'm pretty proud of that, I'm not gonna lie. Nice. Just realised, unless I've gone crazy... Oh, legendary. Wait, do we have any legendaries? Oh no. Maybe we can put the Raptor with the Gallimimus. Which is the common, maybe? No, oh, that's the Tyrannosaurus. Okay, so we want the legendary? Okay, what's going on? I'm a little confused now. Oh, that's how it works. Oh, I like that. That's why the black market's expensive. I mean, that's why the black market price makes sense. So I can get another rare and it'll be another skin. We can get another epic skin. There'll be a skin for the Gallimimus. Oh, I do like that. Can you guys even hear a word I'm saying? I will say, it appears to me that rare is more rare than epic. As in, rare is rarer than epic, which to me makes absolutely no sense, and it's wrong. Because if you play World of Warcraft, then that's not how it goes. And that's pretty much what defined it. Well, EverQuest and that lot, but still. I really like that skin loot box kind of system. It's going to be really exciting to dig for our dinosaur skins to get the one we want, you know? Just going to see what happens. I imagine it's not in the game yet, but I'm curious. I really like you. Oh, I like all of you. Can I be friends with all of you? Stop jumping on your friends, though. Or your lovers or whatever. If it's what you're into, it's what you're into, but... Samsa, let's take a look at our humans. Hello. They are a little weird, aren't they? Let's not pretend otherwise. The humans are a little janky. But, okay, look at the dinosaurs. Except this one, who just will not stop running all over its friend. You're the only problem child. Hello, beautiful. Okay, and where's my oh, is this a raptor here or is this a Tarbosaurus? It's a very, very small Velociraptor. It's a teeny tiny Velociraptor. That is the world's smallest Velociraptor. Look at all the room we've got to play with. We're going to build a big-ass park here, folks. A big-ass park. Alright, settle down. Oh, whoa! Did you just attack him? Seems like a bad idea. I feel the Argentinosaurus will win that one pretty handedly. Okay, there's a Tarbosaurus appearing. Adorable. They don't seem to care that much. Well, who would? If this popped out, you wouldn't be scared, would you? It would probably still be able to tear you to shreds, but I think I'd be pretty chill about the whole situation. Oh no, they're running! Run, flee from baby Tarbosaurus! Baby Tarbosaurus is angry. Baby Tarbosaurus will feast upon you. Baby Tarbosaurus doesn't seem that interested. Oh, look at that Argentinosaurus in the background behind the fence. Oh, that makes me so happy. Oh, God, right. I kind of just wanted to get this video done before I went to bed, to be honest, folks, because it's quite late over here in the UK, and this video will take a few hours to upload. I hope you've enjoyed this little look at Mesozoica. We're going to come back tomorrow. We're going to start a new park, and I'm going to try to design it and build a nice park. I don't think we need to worry about cash, considering I've kind of been throwing it around like it's nobody's business, and I still have 700 grand. But then again, to get all the skins, who knows? And especially when more dinosaurs and stuff get added to the game. But we're going to build some cool stuff. We're going to use different things. I don't know. We're going to make it look awesome. Stick around for that. If you did like this video, please do hit that like button. It really helps me out. And make sure you hit subscribe as well to be kept up to date with more Mesozoica. Thank you so much for joining me. Have a good night. Cheers. Much love as always. Bye-bye.